came out, I had no idea what I was gonna paint. I was like, I'm gonna paint that view. And then I saw the tree and there's light and it's really pretty. And then I saw the rocks and I was like, ooh, the shadows. So I think I'm gonna paint that. So this is the dried gouache palette I shared in a previous video, and I've been using it for a few weeks now, but especially during the PleinAirpril. Dried gouache experiment is ongoing and so far a success.
Get him, Floki.